of the song, it is in praise of Lord Rama. It's asking all Rama's devotees to sing along and clap together. So I hope when I sing this song, I would like to request all of you to clap along. It is a bhajan. And second part of the song is on Lord Shiva himself. It's in Sanskrit. So the first part, Chinese song, will be on Lord Rama or Krishna. And the second part is on Lord Shiva. So please join me.
Thank you.